Your compass was made in the distributary to guide those who departed. If Zivor Roth were to control it, nothing would stop her army from flooding the city. We need to replace the batteries for the Blindwell's regulators. They're dense with paracausal energy, so it'll take teamwork to get them installed.
Shouldn't be too difficult. How heavy could they be? The batteries grant an aura of power. Stay close to them for maximum effect. I never knew something as small as those batteries could be so dense. And I thought Glint was heavy for his size.
Have you discovered any evidence of coordination between the Scorn and Zivor Roth?
I imagine that the leader of the Hidden knows better than any of us.
pains me to say it, but we need to target the ether coming from the servitors. It's better off destroyed than in the hands of the Scorn.
I know it's hard to destroy good ether when the House of Light goes hungry, but sacrifices must be made. Mithrax Kel would understand.
I sense a Scorn closing in. Retrieve your compass and prepare for battle.
Let's go.
Quite the fighter, Petra. I'll be sure to stay on your good side.
I don't have a good side. And if I did, you wouldn't be on it.
Maybe you just can't see it because your good side is also your blind side. Oh no.
Nobody's more blind than you, Crow. Even I can see that.
Behind the curtain of the universe lies the Ascendant Plane. Here, causality meets consciousness, and worlds are born. Go. Find our lost Tekians and bring them home. Enemies closing on your position.
Thank you.
I wonder if the Scorn's presence here has anything to do with Kallus' horrific experiments aboard the Glycon.
Ready for an attack.
Thank you.
Forces are converging on the area. Thank you. Well done. We've detected the lost Techian's location through the beacon network. Bring her home. Taken presence here is overwhelming. With Quiria defeated, I assumed Savathun would have lost control of them. But they seem just as organized, just as directed. By whose hand?
There are greater things in the dark than hive gods, Ikora. The Black Fleet's powers are vast. Oryx did not invent the Taken. He merely borrowed them.
Human minds and artificial bodies. Unbelievable. Guardian, Glint was just telling me you were on your way.
I am at your mercy, Guardian. This construct protects me from those who wish me harm, from my worm's hunger. But it is a prison, too. Quite elegant, don't you think? I have only one regret, and that is how long it took me to reveal myself to you. I see your synapses firing. A specimen scarred by skepticism. They call me a liar, but we share mutual interests, you and I. If you believe anything I tell you, believe in that. Now, let me show you a different interpretation of the truth. Who is Savathun, you ask? You already know. Oh, Guardian mine. I am your friend. I tried to protect you from the Black Fleet. You called it interference. Don't worry. I was not offended. Instead, I found a form more pleasing to your eyes. Osiris was lost. Lightless. I saved him from Zivu-Arath and assumed his shape so I could guide your victory against her. I ferried the reborn prince to your city so he could be redeemed. I protected Zavala from Keitel's ambitions, ending a war before it could even begin. I delivered the House of Light on its knees to Ikora. I unmasked the enemies lurking inside your city's walls and destroyed them. You may disagree with my methods, but you can't argue with results. I am no villain, and you are no hero. We are paracausal.
This is my fault. I invited her in. I convinced Zavala that we needed Osiris by our side. A dark pit looked back every time I met his eyes, and I told myself it was his grief. Savathun knew she could use that. The city is the last place Zivu-Arath would have searched for her. Now, Saint is tearing the system apart, looking for the real Osiris. You and Crow will need to take point with the Awoken. I don't like it, but he wants to help, and he's earned some trust. It's his decision. We're in a downpour of revelation. I've been trying to analyze every drop of information, as if I could isolate them before they're washed away. There's so much I need to reevaluate. So much I need to do. Interrogate the Witch Queen while we have a captive audience. Our enemies often flirt with arrogance when they believe they've won. See if she'll let her true intention slip. Strike with precision, Hunter. Send it on. The Reef needs it more than we do.
Step right up, folks.
Okay, I'll take 10%.
This cycle has to come to an end.
Thank you.
Iron Banner. And now, fight! You captured Zone C. Opponent claimed Zone A. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. That's two. Fires are lit. Find your prey and end them. Another hunt will come soon. Opponent claimed Zone A. Zone B captured. Captured Zone A. You have the advantage. Press on. Opponent claims Zone C. Captured Zone C. You are in control. Show them what that means. Opponent claimed Zone C. You captured Zone A. Opponent claimed Zone B. You cut their momentum. Keep pushing. Thank you. and B captured. Two zones are yours. Zone A lost. 5 minutes left. Sound tactics so far. You captured Zone C. Two zones are yours. I'm calling it. Guardian, crush them. A clean victory. Lord Shax couldn't have done it better.